fighter jet to go fight a real, and she had to resign. Remember that. Do you remember that are in the beginning of the pandemic as well? So yeah, the journey, tech. Washington is now home as well. The beauty of 39 counties, an incredible amount of diversity with half of a rainforest. You have mountains and you cross over and you have this incredible expanse that I think you're going to be able to handle this expanse of land called called Washington. Agricultural workers and people that are doing so many amazing things throughout our communities in Yakima and Spokane. There and folks in the first known case of COVID-19, and you can, which I think is really important to remember. We have to give Operation Warp Speed the importance of vaccines. And this is a real challenge that we're seeing across the nation. We have a resurgence of measles. Measles was not something that in Wustad as well. We were known for our VICS, our Vaccine Implementation Collaborative, which is an equity collaborative, 700 community-rooted organizations and people that were representing communities across the state, coming together to